And looking back, like, wow, look where you used to be, brother. You thought that that was normal, not realizing that there's a whole nother person. There's a whole nother glow. God. Let me tell you guys this, man. Oh my gosh, I'm so hyped. The video that you're gonna see was a video of me back in 2018. Right, so I was about 19, I want to say about 18 years old. I'm currently 20 years old right now. And in the midst of me making that video, this is my, I think my second to the first video that I've ever done on this channel. So if you guys actually want to go see the full video, be sure to, just scroll through my YouTube videos and you'll actually see it, okay? But the video that I've done, when you're in the midst of doing the video back in 2018, I was thinking to myself, wow, okay, dude, yeah, it's my second to first video, let's get it. Not realizing what I was doing to myself. Behind the camera, I was ejaculating and fapping and losing my natural energy that God has given me twice a day. Now, I know some of you guys are on the twice a day to three times a day. I understand that. But at the time, two times a day was a lot, every single day. And you will actually see it through the camera and through the video, my eyes and how I was talking. I was talking so drab. I was losing the energy that God has given me because I was doing it twice a day. I was ejaculating every single day. This can give you guys some clarification and motivation on how there's such a big change. Now, I'm not saying anything, you know, regarding me now, but I feel and I look a lot better than what I've done beforehand. And you would think that when you're getting older in age that you start, you know, decreasing. But see, we tend to look at things externally on how to change yourself, you know, for the better, for all of your body parts. But there's some things that you only need to change, which is your internal self. Changing the habits that you're already doing internally, right? And so this is why there's a lot of Bible verses that explains to not lose your seed, right? Do not give your energy off of a female. I think that's in Proverbs 31. I'll put the Bible verse down here. But you shall not lose your energy, and that you should not lose your strength to a female. This is the reason why God is telling you to not lose your energy, do not lose your seed, right? Wait towards marriage. Look, man, I'm gonna show you part of the video, and you tell me what you can see. Tell me what you can see, a big difference, okay? Let's go ahead and get to the video.
Many people think that, you know, training every single day, you know, this will get the gains, so this will, you know, get the muscle growth. You may think that, but like I said before, your muscles actually need time to repair. When you go inside the gym and you lift a weight, say you do some curling, right? Say you do some curling. Your bicep is actually breaking down. Your muscles are actually breaking down, you know? So that's why I said before, rest. You need rest.
Wow. As you can see here, when I was making the video, I didn't realize that there was anything wrong with me. I thought that that was normal, me ejaculating, you know, two times a day, every single day. And when I used to look at a person and said, hey, dude, he says he doesn't ejaculate for a week. And I looked at him so crazy. How come you're doing that? Now I'm looking back, looking out from the outside and looking back like, wow, look where you used to be, brother. You thought that that was normal, not realizing that there's a whole nother person. There's a whole nother glow inside of you. When you're on the steam retention journey, brother, okay, you will look at everything from the outside in now. The temporary pleasures, it's not what it seems, even spiritually, bro. We only need to follow Jesus Christ. There's a narrow path and there's a wide gap, right? There's a narrow gap in every walk of life. The people who do the narrow path, that's the right way to go. The people who do the broad path is the things of the instant gratifications, like masturbation, right? When you're in the midst of the masturbation, you are looking for pleasure. Now that when you're on semen retention, maybe even on day 30, you will look at your situation like, wow. It's almost like there's a box, right? And inside that box is a bunch of individuals who are doing instant gratification. And when you pull yourself out of that, you'll be looking back and you're telling people, hey, look, brother, I need you to come over here, man. Come to the delayed gratification part. But see, the thing about it is they are blinded to the fact that instant gratification is ruining their life. And then when they actually pull, when people start coming out, they'll be like this. Oh my gosh, that was me. I want you to make a video. If you're on day zero, take a picture of yourself right now and compare that to day 30, compare that to day 60. you will see a big difference in your face and you'll see a big difference in your glow. I'll do another separate video on the scientific, you know, studies on the real reason why we are glowing and the real reason why we get the stares, the looks, so on and so forth. But I'm telling you right now, there's a big difference when you are practicing delayed gratification, and you will start to see it even in your physical appearance, okay? This is one of the main, this can be a motivation for you guys, you know, to really, you know, strive for your steam retention journey, man. You know what I mean? There's a whole nother person on the other side of this pain. Keep resisting and keep going, so that way you can really see the benefits and see a big transformation inside of yourself on this journey of steam retention. But look, guys, if you guys get some out of the video, be sure to like the video. The like button, again, is only right there. It only takes 3 seconds, bruh. Did I put the two? 3 seconds. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel. Guys, we are hitting 10K this, nah, dude, let's aim for next month. Next month, we are hitting 10K, okay? So I wanna thank all the people who have subscribed to the channel. And be sure to comment down below your personal experience on steam retention, and also if you guys get some of the video. But guys, I will catch you on the next video. You brothers take care. Peace.